joining us for the 2016 Weathervane Intern Cabaret titled We Tell the Story. My name is Michael Sheehan. I had the pleasure to come up and direct them in this intern showcase.
Yes, and hi, I'm Diane Huber. I've been here working with the interns all summer. We've had an awesome summer, and this is such an incredible group of people.
They've done four patchwork shows, both touring around New Hampshire and here on the stage. They have crewed some of the other main stage shows. They sweep, they mop, they've been quite busy in these 11 weeks. And it's really a pretty incredible thing that this group of 10 people have done and have accomplished over these 11 weeks. So I think that's about all we have to say. Please enjoy the showcase, Why We Tell the Story.
Oh, my heart's about to bust. Don't lead the way, I must follow my own bright star. Star, keep shining for me, shine on and see me through. Bright star, keep shining for me, and one day I'll shine free. You never know what life will bring, only what you bring to light. Hopes and dreams.
I've told myself I've got to do without him. There he goes. much love and murder.
Woo!
Who could that be?
I haven't the foggiest. Quick, go into the bedroom. Shut the door. Be very still.
Upon the beach down by the
introduce myself. I am a lover.
Nice to meet you.
Not so fast. So just in case you didn't hear all the more, I tried to make it very clear all the more. The lovely ladies always treat all the more. When I repeat myself, I am a lover. I can sing it high, all the more. I can sing it low, all the more. I can sing it very fast. I can sing it very slowly. I do it now, but it will take hours. I'll have to see if you can remember my name.
I'll give it a shot.
Now, who's the fellow that you see?
Adolfo.
And how soon you refer to me?
Adolfo.
And who is it that always be?
Adolfo.
Now sing it proudly. Lovely ladies out there who maybe didn't hear because maybe you're hard of hearing or something.
Thank you. another pudding down. Now you're headed to town. Oh boy, got left, right, oh boy, ain't that right? Got some years ahead to go, you'll go free, take it slow. Oh boy, got left, right, oh boy, ain't that right? Two kinds of people in this world, some say yes and some say no. Time to say which side you're on. Any, many, mighty, more. Say yes and your adventure start. Not always as expected. Say no and you stay apart, but you stay protected. You've got to give yourself a reason to rejoice. Cause the music you make, it counts for everything. And every living soul has got a voice. Our dreams were on the table, passing down, help yourself, as long as you were able.
Hey, you're hot.
and ended every show with the line, "People come together, sing along, and be free." We have been here being free to make choices we want on stage and being free to create our own characters. And with the incredible support of our Weathervane family, we have also been granted freedom from some pretty corrupt losers. On that note, Chris, I know that you're afraid, but in the heat, in the actual hotness of battle, the cry of freedom sounds something like, "Run, freedom, run! Freedom, run away! My friends, you have to run, 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 run! Freedom, run away! That freedom sun will shine someday! Until then, you better run, 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 run! Freedom, run away! Good to go, Sarah!"
Sawyer, Lamar Perry, and Victoria Price, portraying a slightly different kind of romantic relationship with a number from Cabaret.
Bye. come together one more time for another love song. Mine, from On the 20th Century, we have Dane Glynn and Andrew Caparo. Hit it, boys.
Hello, you.
Oh, hello, you.
Your flashing wit,
your flashing eyes,
your brilliant brain, your brutal thighs. These are the tools you've got to make her mind.
To keep her mind.
To make her mind.
Your crooked smile,
your inner fire.
That spells romance.
That sparks desire. Cuddly, crunchy, you've got what the ladies die for. Crafty, cunning, you are what they gladly die for. Talent, genius, you're the stuff that dreams are made of.
Female lover,
what have you to be afraid of? What have you to be afraid of? She does not need you.
She runs the show.
She runs the show.
She wins the band.
She wins the
royal flush.
The royal flush
is in her hand.
Face it, old boy, you can't afford to fail. Must not fail. Dare not fail. Will not fail. So flash that wit.
And flash those eyes.
And use that brain.
And use those thighs.
Yay team, break right through the line. There is no stronger challenge than an independent woman. You can do it, you can do it. Got to keep her, got to make her mine.
Victoria Price.
Again, am I always?
few words about May.
Oh, God.
You may join the Elks, my friends, and I may join the Shriners, while other men may carry cards as members of the Diners. Still others wear a golden key or small Greek letter pen. But I have learned there's one great club that all of us are in. There is a brotherhood of men, a benevolent brotherhood of men.
The other not make sense, while others look like quite a waste of company expense. They need a brother's leadership, so please don't do them in. Remember, mediocrity is not a mortal sin.
We'll be right back.
Merry Christmas.